There were armed lines of marching men in squadrons passed me by. No pipes did hum, no battle drum did sound its loud tattoo, but the Angelus bell or the liffy swell rang out through the foggy dew. Right proudly high over Dublin town, they hung out the flag of war. It was better to die beneath an Irish sky than in Suvla or Sudalbar. And from the plains of Royal Meath, strong men came hurrying through, while Britannia's sons with their long England bade our wild geese go, so small nations might be free. But their graves now lie by Suvla's waves on the fringes of the great North Sea. Ah, but had they died by Pierce's side or fought with Colbrue, then their names we'd keep where the feet the shroud of the foggy dew. Well, the bravest fell and the requiem rang mournfully clear for those that died that Easter time at the springtime. The world it gazed with deep amaze at those fearless men, but few who bore the fight so that freedom's light might shine through the foggy dew. Ah, back through the glen I ride. I parted then.